director, the commander-in-chief, in an Oval Office meeting. Referring to people from African countries and Haitians with the most vile and vulgar language. The language festers. When ignorance and bigotry is allied with power, it is a dangerous force in our country. Your silence and your amnesia is complicity. Right now in our nation, we have a problem. The fact pattern is clear of the threats in this country. I hurt. When Dick Durbin called me, I had tears of rage when I heard about this experience in that meeting. And for you not to feel that pain, hurt, and that pain, and to dismiss some of the questions of my colleagues, saying I've already answered that line of questions with tens of millions of Americans, are hurting right now because of what they're worried about happening in my house. There are threats in this country. You can't remember the words of your commander-in-chief. I find that unacceptable. Mr. Chairman, I'm grateful to be on this committee. I'm more than ever today happy I am here. Thank you.